vaporize dissidents in Alpha Centauri, but in this precinct, we do it by the book.
I'm so terribly sorry.
Gugan, sorry.
Two in trouble now!
Degenerates will ruin this great city. In my wonderful book, I tell of the impending disaster about to befall this planet. Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flying rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is coming. It is written by me, but you can save yourself. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
Hi, and welcome back. If you're just joining us, you're listening to K-Chat by City's only commercial talk station, the place where the stars shine in conversation with you and me. I'm Amy Scheckenhausen. My next guest is a rising star in the world of Norse mythology. He's appeared in...
Can boots give you a clue, maybe? I am a Viking, and a Viking that will not only help you unleash the Furies, but unleash yourself. It's in my Thor's Horsepower program.
Okay, I'm a little confused. Well, I'm a lot confused. I was taught in school that Vikings were bloodthirsty and violent.
An elder once told me, you must unlearn what you have learned. Of course, then he died of the green plague.
There are some Vikings that are a bloodthirsty lot, yes, but no more than anyone else, really. We're a nomadic people, Amy. We have cold fire in our souls.
We have that fire too, Amy. You've just lost it since you've gotten television. Now, that being said, I'll answer your question. We are mostly non-violent, though many of the Vikings travel to Scotland. And mind you, anyone who goes there will turn bloodthirsty. You can't understand.
Welcome.
That's not entirely true, Maurice. My campaign also appealed to the poor, who are too stupid to understand what I'm saying, so...
How we start a fire? Who has the best long boat? Women want to talk.
We've got a problem that I can't fix. Because I can do it in the mix. And if your man gives you trouble, just to move out on the double and you don't let it trouble your brain. Because away goes trouble down the drain. I said away goes trouble down the drain.
Militia Monday to exercise your Second Amendment right.
He's ready to freak on your sweet box, baby.